Hello everybody, it's Ellie Diecast, and we're going to take a look at the convention exclusive cars from the LA Hot Wheels Convention 2014. It just wrapped up. It was from October 1st to October 5th, and lots of fun to be had at all, by all. If you paid to go to the convention, then you had an opportunity to buy up to two of three of the four convention cars. So you could buy two of each, and they sell three of the four exclusive convention cars at the beginning of the convention. And then the last car is what's called the finale car, and they don't unveil that until you go to the finale on Saturday night. So if you want all four of the convention cars, you have to stay all the way to the finale. They also sell these cars at the Hot Wheels show. I think it's called the Hot Wheels Toy Show. That's open to the public on the Sunday following the convention, which was just yesterday, October 5th. So you could buy some extras if you wanted to. I did not. I don't really collect the exclusives, but I do like to get them at the show. I got two of these. Gave one to Andrew. He is thrilled with it. He's always a little upset that he doesn't get a finale car, because they give those away to the paid folks. He has a ticket, but it's a free children's ticket, and if I wanted to get him a car, I'd have to pay to get a I'd have to pay for him to have a pass, and I don't want to pay $75 just for him to have a car. So what I did was I kept this one hidden from him, and then when we got to the finale, I pulled it out of the bag and I said it was his finale car, and he was thrilled with it. So I finally learned my lesson on how to handle that situation. So he got one. But we'll take a closer look at it. It is the Scooby Doo Hot Wheels Collector Convention, 28th Annual Hot Wheels Collector Convention. And you'll see I got number, there you go, 728. Of 2,400 of them. There is the back. Feel free to pause right around now if you would like to see everything there. And I'm going to go ahead and take it out of its little protecto pack so you can see it without the glare. And we're not going to take it out of the blister, but we'll get it to where you can see it. There you go. So yeah, nice little car. It's a Zamac version. I believe that's Zamac. That's Zamac, isn't it? Or is that silver paint? I think that's Zamac. Version of the Mystery Machine. Gold rims, real rider tires, metal base, metal body, orange interior. So that is the Scooby-Doo van. We'll take a look next at the, put this back in its protecto pack so it can be protectoed. I'll tell you, one of the things at the convention, there's always tons of stuff to buy, but what I remember most are the things I didn't buy that I should have bought. And a guy, I was looking at a box of cars. I forget what they even were, to tell you the truth. I think they were just regular mainline Hot Wheels. They were nothing special. They were just regular old dollar cars. And I pulled some out and I pointed out to him that the protecto packs on the cars were worth more than the cars, because these were just, they weren't cars that were worth anything. And even the cards were anything. He said he got them in a lot. And I don't think he knew how much the protectos were worth, because he asked me, well, how much would you give me for the protectos? And there was about, oh, I'd say there was maybe 50 to 100 cars in this box. It was a big, big box. And I told him, you know, you probably should just sell them for 50 cents a piece. And of course, at that point, I realized I probably could have just told him I'd give him 25 cents a piece and I could have had them. He's like, oh, really? So when I left the room, he was taking those cars out of the protecto packs and selling them for 50 cents a piece. So I probably could have had a lot more protectos. All right, here's the next car. This one is car number 3 of 4. Oh, by the way, the Scooby-Doo van is number 1 of 4. This is 3 of 4. The number 2 was the Nomad. And I did not get the Nomad. I wasn't too impressed with the Nomad, to tell you the truth. But I did like this little bug. I only got one of these. Andrew isn't really into these. And like I said, I don't collect them. I just want them as a reminder of the good times we had at the show. And this one's out of its protecto at this point. Custom Volkswagen, blue and white. It's got real riders on the bottom. You can see it's got some thin little real riders on the front. Little drag racing bug. This is number 1186 of 2000. There you go. And on the bottom there. There you go. They have a neat little, if you ever go to the convention and you want all the numbers on your cars to be the same, like this number there. If you want all those to be the same, then you can, at the finale, they'll help match all your cars up. You basically trade them in one for one, and they'll help match your cars up so you get all the same number. Pretty neat thing they do there. They've got all sorts of little kind of inside collector things going on at the show. All right, let me, yeah, give me just a minute here. Put my car back in its protecto so it can be protectoed. And here is the finale car. This is car 4 of 4. And this is the car that they give away at the finale show. And the finale show is where they announce winners of the various events, the competitions, the scavenger hunt for kids, coloring contest for kids. They have a lot of contests for kids, the sizzler races, downhill races. And then they have a presentation by Mattel at the end about upcoming cars. And they give away a car when you get there with a paid ticket. You get a car, you have to show your ticket. They mark it off on the back of your ticket. And this is the Chevy Nova, which is okay. I like the Chevy Nova. And I really like that little detailing right there. I don't know if you can see that, but that is really cool. That little flare detailing there. I just think it's a little understated, but you know me. I like overstated, so there you go. And that is the finale car. So yeah, we'll take a look at that one. Take it out of its protecto. Seeing the air for the first time, roaming free with the other wild cars. There he is. Not much to see on the side. All the action's up on top there. There you go. Nice car. Really like the car. Just a little understated for what we usually see at the show, but I am not disappointed, and I don't really collect them anyway. So for me, it's just whatever they are, and I will remember the show fondly. So there you go. So if I can get this back in its pack here. There we go. Make sure. There we go. So we'll leave it on that guy on the way out. So those are the three cars. Remember, there is a Nomad out there. It's a kind of a Zamac version Nomad. And or it might be silver. I don't remember. And plenty of other people are covering it in their videos, and I just didn't pick one up. So 3 of the 4 we covered. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.